Education was a big part of my life. My mother was a teacher. I was constantly reading books. She was bringing things home for me to read and just involved in that regard. And it was fun. I mean, the school that I went to, we competed to get the highest grades on tests. It wasn't something that you didn't like or were forced to. We liked it and we enjoyed it. And that just helped propel and push me towards being my best and just constantly pushing myself to be the best person that I could be. I am Ryan Warner, and I'm an aerospace engineer at NASA Armstrong Flight Research Center. I currently work on the AFCS project, that stands for Assurance of Flight Critical Systems. This is the platform that researchers would come and use. They would take their health models, their actuator models, place it in our simulink environment, they could tweak it and change things as they need to. And then once they're comfortable with that, we can stick it into a real hardware in the loop, something that would be used on a commercial airliner, for example. And they'd have really good confidence that what they're developing at school, universities, and so forth, has real-world application. What's going on, Mike?
Hey, Ryan.
Hey.
This is this problem I was...
Okay, an average day for me is I'm here at work about 6:30, 6:45 in the morning. I'm going through our model to see if the model's working correctly. I'm running the model and so forth, just trying to see if anything has changed. I'm doing testing on the model, just trying to compare it to requirements that we've set up. And then interacting with other coworkers. We have someone who's more dedicated to the hardware side of things, another coworker who's working the software side with me.
Okay. So the air data, that's working correctly, but stabilator is still a problem.
Yeah.
And the only thing that I can think of that would behave like that in software would be,
when I'm not at work, I enjoy triathlon, which consists of running, biking, and swimming. I enjoy just the challenge of it. It was something that I didn't think I could do. And then I did my first one, and then that was great. And then I wanted to do better, so I'd do another one and try and do better, and then third, fourth, fifth, sixth, and so forth. So just the preparation, just the training that goes into it, just the satisfaction of finishing, doing something that you didn't think that you could do before. As a kid, I was always drawing airplanes and robots and submarines and this and the other thing. So that kind of helped focus me on picking out airplanes and that sort of thing, yeah.